Welcome to Ask the Teacher. This is your teacher,